Record baby, right round like a record baby. You spin me right round, baby, like a record baby, right round, round and round, round. Oh, don't, I'm doing it again. I'm getting very, very dizzy. He did it again tonight. He got me out and started playing me again. God dear. Hey, styluses, it's worse for having tattoos, I'm sure it is. Oh, Mr. Vinyl here, hope you're doing all right anyway. Oh dear. Oh dear. Anyway, one of the young boys came in today, right? He started looking through his dad's records. And he, first of all, I thought it was quite interested. And then all of a sudden, he quite disruptive, you know. He got hold of two and he just, like, wrote two of the records. He just got their two albums and smashed them on the floor. And then he picked up another one and he said, I want to break free. I want to break free. And he smashed that one as well. Oh, dear, there's no stopping some people. It was terrible. Oh, dear. Anyway, I want to tell you a few things. Do you know what Philadelphia Records, they made out the Backstabbers, did they? The OJs, a start in your face all the time. They want to take your place. The Backstabbers, they were good. The Intruders, win, plays will show. She's number one at my door. My baby, she's a winner. They also had the, do you know what the temperature is at Philadelphia Records most of the time? It's 3 degrees, isn't it? When will I see you again? When will we share precious moments? Anyway, before I go, right, oh dear, I've got seven tracks on each side here, right, and the third track on the first side, right, is an instrumental, and I'd just like to go on record and pay a big appreciation for the guy who actually played the triangle on there, and I'd just like to thank him for every ting. Oh, well, please yourself. Anyway, do yourself a favour and do me a favour. Have some consideration when you play vinyl next time. You know, clean it up and have a bit of a, you know, clean it and make sure it don't jump because that hurts as well. Every time it goes, it goes in the same bit all the time. It's digging right in me blinking tracks. God, it's terrible. Anyway, oh dear, as he said, I want to break free, but I still prefer you spin me right round, baby, like a record, baby, right round, 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 round. You spin me. Anyway, this has been Mr. Vinyl, and I'll see you again. And keep buying vinyl, we're making a comeback. Bye for now, Mr. Vinyl. Thank you. There you go, folks. End of show 148. Do you hope you enjoyed it? Many thanks, of course, to that little scallywag, Justin Garron. And good luck for your concert in Crystal Palace, me old China. And Ricky Riddler, good luck with that one, folks. Hope you get that. And that's hopefully a new one tomorrow, unless nobody gets it. John Lewis, of course, great poem again. Oh, it's good to have some time off, isn't it? Oh, dear, yeah. And, of course, loving Mr. Vinyl. You spin me right round, baby. Oh, enough of that anyway. Oh, make me dizzy just thinking about it. Oh, dear God. Anyway, before I go, this is very appropriate. How do you start an insect race? How do you start an insect race? One, two, flee, go. One, two, flee, go, flee. One, two, flee. Oh, please yourself, I'm out of here anyway. See you tomorrow for show 149. Ooh, if we got the time. Right, here we go. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang. This is the end, this is the end, this is the end of the show, my friend. This is the end, this is the end, this is the end of the show, my friend. Bing bang, bing a bing bang, bing bang, bing bang, bing a dick a boo. Bing bong, bicka bicka, bing bong, bicka bicka, bing bong, bicka bicka, boo, boo, boo. Bing bong, bicka bicka, boo, ba, bicka bicka, boo, ba, bicka bicka, boo, pop, pop. Bee, ba, bicka bicka, bee, ba, bicka bicka, boo, ba, bicka bicka, boo, boo, boo. And of course, a very big cheery bye, cheery bye, cheery bye from me, myself, Mr. Yorkie, and also Justin Garron. We'll see you tomorrow for show 149. If you've got the time, please join us. Bye for now, folks. Keep smiling, keep happy, and keep giggling. Bye for now, folks. And thank you very much for everybody tuning in all the time. Me and Justin appreciate it very much. Thank you very much.